things online. This is quite an old game. I believe this came out just around the same time, if not a little bit before World of Warcraft. A super old MMO, but it's one that I never got the chance to play. And I've really been getting into Tolkien again recently. I just watched the Fellowship of the Ring Extended Edition. And I've been, just wanting to get back into Middle Earth. So I figured, why not come here and see what it's all about. Give a shot to this game that I never played before, I've always had some interest in, and is still running despite being so old. So I'm going to make a character, may play a little bit after that. You guys know how I love to try out different MMOs on the channel, and I haven't done it in a little while. So let's get into character creation. We have our races here, male, female. Let's see, man, not as long-lived as elves, sturdy as dwarves, or resilient as hobbits. Men are renowned for their courage and resourcefulness. Then they can be a high elf. The whole screen went black when I hit the high elf button. Oh, I see, we have a different backdrop. Okay. Ah, I see, so I cannot create this class because I don't have a premium account. Same with the dwarves. Okay, can I be a regular elf, perhaps? No. Very interesting. So it looks like I can only be a man. Well, that's simply not true, I don't think. So I think I can be an elf. No, already not going well. Hold on, let's just go. Let's get a new character. This is weird. Oh, I see. It's because of the class that I had selected. Okay. High elf. High elves, those who have beheld the beauty of Valinor and their descendants, possess grace and strength beyond even their woodland kin. Those few who remain yearn to see the Middle-earth is safe to bequeath to men before they depart for the Undying Lands. High elf, definitely an option. It looks like you have maybe some more magical type options. Maybe like a rune keeper and it's damage healer. Minstrel, lore master, it's a warden. It's like, yeah. Guardian, champion, captain. They buff allies and stuff like that. Champion, hunter. Okay, dwarves. Dwellers of stone and miners of metal, the dwarves are doughty folk resilient to the corruption of the enemy, but not to greed. Hobbit. I'm assuming it's going to be loading up. Yeah, the Shire. Happiest and enjoying a simple life with 6 square meals a day. Hobbits are solid and dependable and called to action. Elf. Long ago, the elves welcomed the younger races of Middle-earth and allied with them when the need was great. But centuries of war, betrayal, and hardship have made them fiercely protective of their seclusion. Bjorning. Bjorning's descent from ancient men and can skin change into bears when angered. They are gruff, distrustful, impolite, respect all creatures of nature, and hate orcs more than anything. Interesting. Maybe I go high elf. Do I go maybe female? I usually do make female characters. High elf. What's this? Sorrow of the Undying. Reduced will. Reduced fate. Non-combat moral regen. Maybe I go man. Plus 15 fate. Minus 7 will. 5 incoming healing. Plus 15 might. So maybe something all melee combatants use javelins or shield combat against ranged foes. Maybe I go guardian. Ooh, this little movie. The demo movie. Is a protector of the oh wow, this is. This is fire. Boom.
The true guardian stands to the forefront of battle, shielding his allies from the blows of their enemies.
Okay. So yeah, basically a tank. Champion, maybe a little more DPS-y, let's see.
The champion is the consummate warrior.
Yeah,
unrelenting in battle. His fervor allows him to make increasingly powerful attacks, dealing great damage quickly and efficiently.
Alright. Let's real quick, let's go to high elf for a second and let's look at Runekeeper.
The Runekeeper is a marked The magical qualities of these secret words can be used to turn his enemies against his foes.
So it's like sorcerer, mage. Runekeepers must choose during each battle to focus on damaging skills or healing skills. Either choice will shift their attunement, unlocking more potent skills, but restricting access to others. In addition, these support skills may always be used in fellowships. Runekeeper keeps allies healed or deals significant damage to the foes. I think I'm gonna go Runekeeper. That seems like it could be pretty fun. Yeah, I'm gonna go Runekeeper on my high elf. Select Origin Gondolin. Memory of the White Towers of Gondolin, and see the house still burns within you, though it fell to treachery long ago. Imladis, Nargothrond, Beleriand, Osirond. Actually, real quick, I wonder if I go man, and I maybe go champion. Breland, Dalens, Gondor, Rohan. I mean, being from Rohan could be kinda sick. Okay. We're gonna do it. We're gonna go champion. We're gonna go from Rohan. I'm with it. You're one of the worst lords at the Rider Mark, the realm granted to Aerol the Young by Syrian Steward of Gondor, currently ruled by Theoden, son of Thangol. Alright, we have different head options here. Let's see if any of these appeal to me. Maybe this one. She looks a little stark. Hairstyle. She's a rider of Rohan. She'd probably have like, I don't know about that, but maybe like that. Sure. Eyes. We'll go with that. I guess that smoky eye look. Why not? Eyebrows. First one, she looks the angriest. I guess whatever, that's fine. Details. Ooh, the scars are kinda neat. Yeah, I'll do that one. Green eyes, that works. I guess pale skin. And hair color, let's go for like a red body type. Ooh, should she be jacked? She should be absolutely jacked. Just shredded. Macbeth. I feel like I'm gonna be, Alright, her name is Vergerval. Vergerval, a level 1 woman champion. Let's enter Middle Earth, I I suppose let's get it. Let's see what this is all about. Okay. I'm excited. I'm excited, hopefully. I've heard that they really get into the lore and stuff with this game, and they're pretty true to the books. Strider. If we are to escape, got it. All right, get rolled, bozo. I came out first. All right, what's up, bud? Defeat Celandine's captors. Did you go find Salty behind that gate? Okay. I wonder at which point that the letter C. Strider, I see. That was on me, MDR here. Good thought, but it's our danger. I'm glad you don't consider yourself with me. The greatest danger is past, and now school fear those who wield fire. Yep. Okay.
I regret that I was but a moment too late.
Finish now. Okay. There's like a.
Brackenbrook, a retired sellsword, has allowed Strider and his companions to stay and take respite from them.
This is kind of cool. There's like a narrated loading screen. I've never seen that in a game before. This is 7 to 12, we're putting that in the secondary. Okay. Alright. I can't draw my weapons right now for some reason, but yes, those are my two weapons. Good. Now we're gonna go talk to Strider. Alright. Ask it to break up instructions and begin to try to earn his favor. Got it. Complete quest for Gold Rob. Like this video, if it gets a decent response, which honestly I'm not expecting it to, because, well, like I said, this is a very old game, then I probably won't, but if it does somehow get a good response, I'd be open to continuing to play this. Let's get rid of this wolf. Absolutely rolled, wolf. Get rolled. Devastated. Let's go. I have this like red stuff around me, not sure what that's all about. Defeat wolves around Brown's Folly, doing that, switched up Brown's life for the source of the wolves. Okay. Level 3 as well. Was that gonna kill me? That didn't even do any damage. I just like broke a leg for a minute. That's actually kind of cool. That's just like the reaction is like being staggered for a little bit. Sick. You know, all things considered, this game is not like that bad looking. It doesn't feel that far off from where World of Warcraft is. Okay, let's get this. Consumables. Question Otto the Brigand. Alright, I guess I'm just gonna go and talk to Otto the Brigand here. Let's get up here. Alright, I'm just talking to all these people. Bye-bye.